Midnight Charlie, man. Midnight Charlie, man. Patrick here. How you doing? Okay, so it's the, just took my glasses off. Okay, so hello. Good morning. It's the 24th of the 12th, 2022, and I've got to say that Christmas time, this time of year, is hectic. It is it's a bit wild. It's a bit of chaos, stressful, pressure. Actually, but, you know, what goals did I get done? What did I get done? What do I have to do? Worries. And December 10 onwards, every day might as well be Sunday. Every day might as well be Saturday or Sunday. In fact, over there, it's been a lot. And I'm trying to play catch up on YouTube. Got myself backlogged a year, and all sorts of things in regard of day-to-day stuff, day-to-day activities. How much can I get done in a day? And I think there's a certain percentage of the population that refer to this as the festive, the merry season. In fact, it's not actually. I came across a video a couple of days ago, which I did a year ago, where I actually refer to that and say, oh, this is the merry season, and I say it's actually not the merry season, it's a lot of pressure in the last couple of weeks of the year, and it's the same thing this year. Perhaps it's more, so it's, it's 1:09 a.m. I didn't get out of the garage to do this. I thought about this, and I thought, yeah, maybe I'll do it, but I thought I'm going to do it upstairs in the lounge chair. I've just finished
listening to Megadeth. The Sick, the Dying, and the Dead. Now, when this album first came out, I didn't like it at all. I thought it was a terrible album. I thought it was the worst album of the year. And I left alone for 5 months, and I went back to it. I went back to it last week, and make sure I'm recording. That is the most important thing when I'm doing, is make sure I'm recording. I went back to The Sick, the Dying, and the Dead 5 days ago. I just wanted to verify that it was the worst album of the year. And heard it in its entirety. I get it. It makes sense. It's actually one of their best albums. It's a great album. It's fantastic through and through. What an interesting, compelling journey. It's a fun album. It's a bit technical, as you would expect from Mustaine and the gang. It's a fun album. It's invigorating. One of my favourite albums of this year. One of the biggest disappointments of this year has been Skid Row, The Gang's All Here. I do not like that album. Don't like the New Ozzy very much. There's like two tracks off the New Ozzy album. I like the title track. This time of year, there's a sadness that comes along with this time of year, and the further we get, through this week, it's pressure. What did I get done? What didn't I get done? What would I have to do? What's going on? And it's not merry. It's not merry. Now, I put up this thing about Christmas vacation. I put up this thing about Christmas vacation a couple of nights ago. I like the Randy Quaid scenes, and that much for a year. I might put it on a month. I'm contemplating putting it on again. I didn't take well to it last year. I didn't connect to it. Few aspects of the movie and a few of the character interactions which I found to be shallow, and I was not didn't agree with. But I may give it another go. I'm gonna watch Dracula again soon. Dracula 1931. I love that movie for a bunch of reasons. One of the reasons is I just love the fact that it's everyone in that movie was born in the 1800s, and also everyone that, when I watch that movie, I'm like, everyone in this movie is now deceased. It's bizarre. It's weird. It's interesting and weird. But Christmas, yes, Christmas Eve, a weird time, and I thought, because I'm uploading all these older videos, and I thought, am I going to do an update? Am I going to say something? Or will I not? And I thought, well, I'd actually kind of like to. I'd actually kind of like to. I kind of knew what I might say. What a big year, and it's gone by so fast. I mean, geez. Look. Yesterday was the 1st of December. Yesterday was December 1st, and now it's been months gone by. So I won't get into the garage to do this. I'll just do it up here. And, very well. I feel tired. I feel, I'm a bit tired. I'm excited about certain things, like projects and filming, and so I've been listening to a bunch of music. I'll put my glasses on, I could see. My class. This was only intended to go for 3 minutes. I was only going to talk for 3 minutes. Look, there's a good album called, okay, the title, the name of the album is Fading Light. It's black metal. It's a very good album. I discovered it about last week. But I am listening to this new Megadeth album, and I'm really enjoying it now. This popped up. This was recommended on my recommendations on YouTube. Literally last night, I was listening to the start. Listening, it's A Hard Bop's Life Volume 2 Vinyl Jazz Mix. It's A Hard Bop's Life. Goes for 3 hours. 3 hours, 43 minutes. I was listening to about an hour of it. Really good. From time to time, I can greatly enjoy a bit of jazz. Certain jazz from time to time, and I'm trying to get things done, attempting to get things done, and attempting to get things done. Christmas time pressure, and so just I decided I would speak for a couple of minutes. Yes. Very good. Okay. So I've been speaking for approximately 5 minutes.